Hello everyone, welcome another calculation session. This time we will do checkmate puzzles, probably starting with a lot of easy ones. And then we will look if that it will go back to some harder ones. It is more, most of the time it's reviewing old ones, which I already solved actually several times before. So, white to move. Let me just quickly solve this. There is a couple of bamboo checkmates, most of them. Black to move. See a zombie, maybe Shag. Hi zombie, how are you? white to move. Checkmate. Okay, black to move. Checkmate in two moves. This is nice, black to move and checkmate in two moves. Can you find it? Same checkmate. This is beautiful. Black Tooth. Ooh, this is nice white to move. So white to move again. Ooh, this is beautiful. Black to move. Black to move. Removing the defender and this checkmate. Black to move. White to move. I have a scene to capture the queen first, but that's not necessary actually. Same checkmate verse, one move quicker. Same checkmate. White to move. This is beautiful. Queen sacrifice and then check. Another beautiful checkmate. White to move. Rook sacrifice. Black to move. Beautiful black move. White to move. Then we take the bishop, and then we take the knight. White move. I think this should be also working. Ah, sorry, this is not a checkmate. Let's check. First. Yeah, so the why this is a little bit slower because of if I can play first queen. Actually, it's both 4 moves long. This is 4 moves long, and if it's starting with. So it's this is 4 moves long. Okay. Let the bishop here. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, it's 1 move longer. The bishop a5 line. So white to move here. White to move again. Beautiful, beautiful. Like to move. Queen E1, yeah, Queen E1. Okay, and one more for today. White to move. Okay, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.